महतीर निवासाय पंडरीपुरवासी पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवि भीमाय भयहरिणे श्रीमदानंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। एन इंसिडेंट फ्रॉम द भागवत महापुराण कम्स टू माय माइंड। लॉर्ड कृष्णा ऑलवेज ग्रेसेस हिज डिवोटीज एंड जेनरसली ऑफर्स देम व्हाट दे डिजायर। वन सच डिवोटी इज मुचुकुंद, a legendary character who had slept for millions of years, and after waking up as per the boon of the demigods, he destroyed Kalayavana, a demon, after which Shri Krishna stands in resplendent beauty before him. His lovely form had left Muchukunda overawed. When he sees the Lord, he begins to praise the company of good souls. This comment is worth noting. Bhava pavargo brahmato yada bhavet जनस्य तर्हि अच्युत सत्समागमः सत्संगमो यहि यर्हि तदैव सद्गतौ परावरेशे त्वयि जायते मतिः। ओ लॉर्ड, व्हेन द सेक्युलर लाइफ ऑफ अ वॉन्डरिंग सोल हैज कम टू एन एंड, दैट पर्सन अटेन्स द कंपनी ऑफ योर डेवोटीज। व्हेन दिस हैपेंस, डिवोशन टू यू इज अवेकन, यू हु आर द गोल ऑफ ऑल क्रीचर्स। Thus we know that even to meet good people, the saintly ones, one needs to transcend the material world. The greatest advantage of meeting good people is that they generate a spontaneous love of the Lord. In this episode, Shri Krishna praises Muchukunda. He has laid before him a banquet of boons. Ask and it shall be given, the Lord has said. On the other hand, the devotee asks for nothing except service to the lotus feet of the Lord. न कामये अन्यं तव पादसेवनात् अकिंचन प्रार्थ्यतमात् विभो आराध्य कः त्वां हि अपवर्गदं हरे वृणीत आर्यो वरं आत्मबन्धनम्। हु विल आस्क फॉर द बॉन्डेज फ्रॉम द लॉर्ड हु इज रेडी टू गिव लिबरेशन। द लॉर्ड इज एक्सट्रीमली प्लीज्ड विद दिस रिप्लाई ऑफ मुचुकुंद। ही कॉल्स हिम सार्वभौम एम्परर। ऑल्दो यू वर टेम्प्टेड विद अ बैंक्वेट ऑफ बोन्स, your mind did not get enticed by material desires. The Lord goes on to say, I tried to entice you with multiple benefactions, only to prove that you will not be trapped. My devotees have pure intelligence, which is never misled by material offers. Dear devotee, who but a staunch devotee like Muchukunda could have taken this stand? Most humans fall for boons. Anything, anywhere is welcome and attractive. Only one in a million can ask for selfless service to the lotus feet of the Lord. Such devotees know that this is the greatest elevation for an exalted soul. The banquet of boons is a red herring to distract devotees, but the latter are not carried away by the wrong signals. Even the great Prahlada says, I want your Dasya Yoga, Krishna. In one of my songs I said, दान न मांगू, धर्म न मांगू, सोना चांदी कुछ न मांगू, तुझसे मैं तुझी को मांगू। अंदर प्यास बुझाने आजा, मोह की रात हटाने आजा, प्रेम विकास फैलाने आजा आजा। गोविंद मुकुंद माधव केशव विठल नारायणा, हरि गोविंद मुकुंद माधव केशव विठल नारायण। What else does a true devotee want? This episode is a great experience and an eye-opener. We have come into this world again and again, desirous of enjoying several pleasures. But these have not given contentment to our restless soul. It's only untiring service to the lotus feet of Lord Krishna which can grant a soul permanent joy, a supreme satisfaction above all the discovery of a true goal for life. To know this is the art of living. To pray for this is the art of praying. To thank God for such God-centered life is the art of praying. And the Lord grants us the boon because He knows the art of gracing. The banquet of boons is an attractive distraction. True devotees do not fall for it because they love Krishna, who is the Lord of attractions.
Zari ki pagdi bandhe sundar aankhon wala, kitno sundar lage bihari, kitno lage nirala।